my today's video is on the new spoiler of pet festival and pet cat and salamander armor. So hello friends, welcome to my channel. So please watch this video till end. And I received the news on PKXD official Twitter that PKXD is on a break until May 1st. See you then. So first picture is that the new cat armor. This armor is looking very awesome, isn't it? And next is the balloons. There are balloons all around. How is it possible? And these are different pets. Giant balloons. Okay, what? What is this? Is this a transformation of pet into a giant? I think so. And what is this kind of alarm here? That is very interesting. Wow. And there is a kind of sticker also, which is of a footstep of a dog, and it is of yellow and pink color and also purple color. Wow, that's awesome. What is next? What, there is a transformation of legendary pets including unicorn also. Wow, I just loved it. And there is a new parkour also. What? There is so much in this update. Yes! And this is the new parkour in the upcoming update. Wow, I just love you, PKXD. And I think so, this is related to the Easter parkour, but it is a kind of bit different with balloons all around. And what is this? I didn't understood. I think so, that is a photo clicking session, and this one is also a photo clicking section image, and that's the background. And there is the new salamander armor. This is looking truly awesome. I just love this. And what's next? And next is the cat armor, or you can also call it as the dog armor. Wow. If you like this, then please give a like to this video and a subscribe to my channel. Till then, take care everybody. Thanks for watching. Stay safe and tata, bye bye.